Well, the Federal Trade Commission has a warning for Americans about a bold scam that's making its way into mailboxes across the country. It's a letter that appears to be from a California attorney who says the FTC appointed him to help you claim a $2 million sweepstakes prize. It says it would be cheaper and faster if you just pay the attorney, but it's all just a fake. The Federal Trade Commission does not hand out sweepstakes prizes.